Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Thank you. detected.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
This skeleton is very dense, able to handle heavy forces. A good frame for my new form.
Are you okay, Alan?
It is not often that I gaze upon the form of a foreign architect.
Is this place another sort of sanctuary? It's peaceful. Beautiful, even.
As the bacterium spread, the continuation of life became uncertain. This is a place to reflect.
I think I understand.
Thank you.
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a sea track modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability, and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped. It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius.
Danny's not here, I'm afraid.
That's okay. It's you I wanted to see. What's that you're working on?
Just a sketch for a piece I want to make. I'm slacking off. Don't tell the boss lady.
I won't. It's beautiful. What is it?
I'm doing a series inspired by bacteria. Mutant beauty. Life, death, risk. You know, that kind of thing.
What's this one? It looks like Parab. But, Vin, is this a mutation?
It's just an art project.
You know you're doing that thing with your neck, like when you're trying to bluff an alien intruder.
Fine. I'm bad at lying.
Are you mutating Carabacterium from the frozen Leviathan? Here? In this lab?
Please, don't ask me any more questions.
I don't think I need to.
We've studied the first Carab bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able to stimulate rapid multiplication of cells in a controlled environment, resulting in the creation of several different mutations with potentially useful applications. Think of the possibilities. Life-saving treatments, genetic research. It could be a window to understand the...
That installation was a biology laboratory before it was destroyed. Do you think it could be connected to your system? artifact you found contains traces of information suggesting what has become of my people.
New technology acquired. Significant geothermal activity detected below. Beware of high pressure and temperatures.
depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
I just need to build the test override module, and I can disable that satellite tower.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
aboard, Captain.